Building performance involves a complicated balance among many interacting factors. To better understand the current performance levels of a building, real-time floor plan dashboards have been used for some time. While effective at many things, these dashboards have become less effective as the complexity of the building has increased. It has become apparent that these existing systems do not capture the complex relationships among many of the building elements. Project Dasher is the result of R&D efforts by Autodesk's corporate research team and represents an interactive building performance visualization prototype that uses a building information model as a powerful platform to aggregate and visualize data collected from the building control system, the submeters, or any custom sensors embedded in the building. Dasher bridges the gap between design and building operations to allow highly developed building information models to be leveraged as a rich context for visualizing building performance throughout the lifecycle. The model on the screen is of Johnson Controls headquarters building in Glendale, Wisconsin. Through a strategic collaboration on this project, we have been able to explore potential workflows in a sensor-rich environment. Dasher allows complex interacting factors to be recorded and represented over a selected time period within a rich 3D context. As an example, being able to understand the effect of occupancy on building performance could be critical context for evaluating hot and cold calls. We can look for trends in occupancy that may correspond with the frequency of those calls. Moving to the Autodesk facility in Toronto, we can see the use and incorporation of the advanced visualization techniques to display the external factors that may also be impacting the overall performance of a building. For instance, we can evaluate our energy usage for a selected time period. Project Dasher also allows the user to quickly communicate factors such as energy usage while correlating the collected values to local features found in the 3D model. Furthermore, Project Dasher allows us to break down this energy usage into a hierarchy from the building level to the floor level, the zone, the cubicle, or even to a selected outlet. Additionally, factors such as thermal comfort or discomfort can also be quickly communicated in 3D over a period of time instead of simple 2D or numeric abstract representations. The goal of Project Dasher is to extend the value of a building information model beyond design and construction to building performance visualization throughout the life cycle of the building.